phenomenal strong run, and you'll see a lot more of all these guys in the future. Sean's already got his face on the TV, so watch out for him. In third place, the bronze trophy, first place, and all the new trophies just go inside to bring that to the forefront. Modest as ever, he's had the, he told it then. He managed to keep his clothes on today, which he's still not going to be great for more. In second place, putting in the performance of his life. Absolutely storming through this contest. So much improved from last year. I can't believe the way he's performed and his body has changed since I saw him last year. It's mighty Sean O'Regan! Woo! Shoulder press. Smashing the forward hold. Takes second place. And who knows, this could hold true of something for the future for him to make it to a future competition. Well done, buddy. Tough in this way, well. And the man at the moment, the man who is going to Doncaster to put his big ugly mug on Channel 5 is my old pal, and I'd be delighted to see him make it. Ah, he's there! Woo! I know he's going to be destroying the gym for the next 3 weeks, and I can't wait to see you in Doncaster, but well done, so happy for you.
Thank you.